One of the big problems in any geological effort is telling time. I used to teach my students in introductory classes that when we had climate change issues, even modern times, that these were things that would take hundreds to thousands of years. We now know from the ice core records that decade timescales can actually be involved, which of course changes the way that you look at this entirely.
Did he say what I think he said? He sounded so calm, I almost missed it.
Decade timescales can actually be involved.
Decade timescales? You bet it changes the way I look at it entirely, but he's right. Data from fossil pollen, beetles, protozoa, tree rings, deep sea cores, and ice cores all tell a story of rapid climate change.
So that forecast we looked at for New York State, the 10 degree warming was the worst case that was shown in that graph. There's things that can cause tipping points, things that we're not aware of, that can bump us even outside of that range. That range seems like a little zone of safety, right? I know what the worst case is because I have it on a graph. A tipping point is when a system of interacting things gets disturbed and pushed enough, if in this case one parameter, carbon dioxide, gets pushed too far beyond what the rest of the system can tolerate, then things can change in a very unpredictable way. You could have things that really push the system into a tipping point and go way outside of that range, and then, you know, all bets are off. What kind of world do we live in then?